Let's head out into the mountains now to Meadow Sports Complex, where we'll see women compete in the 3,000-meter speed skating event. 32 athletes would compete today in this event, but only one would earn the gold. Let's get into the action here. First up is a race between Russia's Elena Sakaryakova and Poland's Ursula Wadarczyk. You can see Poland's athlete here. She'll be dressed in red. She'll be on the inner side. And here is Russia's in the white and blue. She'll be on the outside. Both athletes here burst out of the gate, and it's 3,000 meters from here. You can see the line there from the leader right now. Sakaryakova way ahead, 1,000 meters in. She is leading the way so far over her opponent and over the leader. Five laps to go here. She's still just under a minute and a half. A minute later now, she's all alone as Russia's Wadarczyk, she takes one on the ground. She's done now for the race. Still leading the way over that leader. She has a big lead here as she starts to get tired. You can see the fatigue in her legs start to kick in. She gets a bit slower, but she's going to push for the finish. 4 minutes, 27.89 seconds. Up next is Korea's Jun Yang and Japan's Nana Takahashi. You can see here, here's Takahashi. She's on the outer. She'll be in the dark black. Korea's Jun Yang in the dark blue on the inside. Takahashi just behind that leader. You can see there as they approach the first mark. 1,400 meters to go. Takahashi close to that leader, just behind. Two laps now to go for this Japanese athlete as she continues her speedy race around and around and around. 4 minutes, 15 seconds. Just ahead of that leader right now. Again, see that fatigue start to finish. Makes it to the finish line with a time of 4 minutes, 27.68 seconds. That time will be good enough for the silver medal for this Japanese athlete. Last but not least, Belarus's Marina Zuyeva and Korea's Youngsoo Lim, they'll be up next racing for what will be the gold medal. Just to keep in mind here, these two athletes aren't necessarily racing against each other, but racing the clock. Here's 7 seconds into the race, both before the leader right now, doing well on their speed. If they continue this one, you will see who wins the gold medal in the end. Five laps to go here. Zuyeva, she goes out to a quick head start. You can see here, way in front of that leaderboard with just under 2 minutes into the race. 14 meters to go. Still way ahead of that leaderboard. You can see there on the bottom with the times. Zuyeva not letting up in this race. You can see her speed does not leave her. We're just over 4 minutes now as she goes to the end here. She could do it. No one else in sight. She's going to cross the finish line with a time of 4 minutes, 18.26 seconds. That one will be good enough for the gold medal for this athlete from Belarus. She will take the first place. The silver medal will go to Takahashi from Japan, and Russia's Elena Sakaryakova, she will get the third place. Takahashi, this is her second medal here at the Universiads. All three of these girls, though, would get their medals directly after their event.